for the break.
And now your weather with Chief Meteorologist Cameron Moreland.
Temperatures this afternoon running a good 10 to 20 degrees colder than what we saw yesterday, and it is a sign of things to come. Here's a look at the next 7 days. We've got some much colder weather on the way. Now that we're going to get some snow on the ground, we're going to get some chilly conditions as well. Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday will feature high temperatures only in the 20s. Right now, we are looking at widespread 30s. Although temperatures do range from 40 in Sheboygan to 29 degrees in Anago. Currently, across the Fox Valley, we're looking at cloudy skies and gusty winds. It is 34 degrees in Appleton. In Green Bay, the temperature is 35. But when you factor in those gusty northeast winds, it feels much colder out there. Wind chills are only in the 20s. That is a far cry from the lower to mid 50s we saw yesterday. We've had cloudy skies all day long, but a little bit of light snow is now working into the southern part of Fond du Lac County, also into Sheboygan County. In Sheboygan County, there could be a few raindrops mixing in, at least initially. And then you can see we've got a larger area of precipitation developing to our south across Illinois and Iowa. And everything will be lifting north and east throughout the night into tomorrow as this storm makes its way east-northeast into northern Illinois and then across southern lower Michigan. Just to the north of the storm track, we're going to be looking at accumulating snow. You can see where the snow is going to fall based on where we have winter weather advisories and winter storm warnings on the other side of the lake. Once again, we've got a winter weather advisory up for roughly the southeastern half of the NBC 26 viewing area. So snow moving steadily north throughout the night. It'll make it to about southern Oconto County and Waupaca County, and then it'll start to shift off towards the east as we head into tomorrow early afternoon. So, you know, for much of the day, morning, afternoon, before the sun goes down, we're going to be looking at snow. The heaviest totals will fall from Fond du Lac up to about Kewaunee. 4 to 6 inches of snow is expected. Then there will be a band of 2 to 4 inches here across western Fond du Lac County, parts of Winnebago County, Calumet County, into southern Door County. And then north and west of that, we'll be looking at a dusting to a couple of inches. So that 2 to 4 band making it up to roughly Interstate 41. So the heaviest totals will be south and east of the Fox Valley. So far this winter, we've only picked up 2.1 inches of snow. Normally, we would have picked up about 9 inches. So tonight's snowfall is going to help to add to our overall total and get us somewhat closer to normal. All right, snow developing tonight. It's going to be windy. Overnight lows eventually getting down into the lower 30s. Tomorrow, temperatures holding steady, mainly in the lower 30s. We'll see snow throughout the morning and early afternoon with gusty northeast winds. My 3-degree guarantee for tomorrow is actually 35 because I go midnight to midnight, and that high temperature of 35 will be before daybreak on Saturday and then falling after that. If I can hit that high within 3 degrees, we'll donate $100 to We All Rise, and we did that today. I forecast 37. The actual high temperature was 39 degrees. On Sunday, a mixture of sun and clouds, maybe a snow shower Sunday night as a cold front moves through, and then behind that cold front, turning colder. Some seasonable temperatures for a change. It's been a while since I've been able to say that. Highs only in the mid to upper 20s. Maybe a couple of snow showers on Tuesday before we start to warm back up again for Thursday and Friday. Ryan?
Thanks, Cameron. Look